Hell, Ramtri. Ini gelap banget sumpah. Anjir, oh my god, what the hell is itu apa? Make that brutal. Hey yo, what's up guys? Kembali lagi bersama gua Yo Gamer. Dan hari ini gua bakal main game Distrain. Kalian tahu game apa itu game Distrain? Ini adalah game horror yang berbentuk 2 dimensi dan dia itu side scrolling. Game horornya ya hampir mirip kayak Yomawari lah, tapi Yomawari itu enggak side scrolling ya. Ceritanya ini katanya ya, bukan ceritanya. Katanya ini adalah game horror psikologi. Nah, jadi daripada kalian penasaran gimana seremnya ini game, ya kalian bisa bayangin aja game horror 2 dimensi side scrolling itu serem apa enggak gitu loh. Oke, langsung aja kita main aja new game guys. Dan seperti biasa buat kalian yang takut kena spoiler, jangan ditonton ya. Nanti ngomel lagi kalau kena spoiler. Oke, langsung aja kita new game. This will override any potential save data, continue anyway. Yes, kan gue belum pernah main anjir. Kenapa ada tulisan begitu? Yaudah, kita main. My humanity was for sale. Oh my god. And I sold it. Dia menjualnya bro. That very moment sent me into decay. This is my story. Oke. Okay. And these are my regrets. Oke. Okay. Hi. Excuse me, I'm looking for Miss Goodwin. Namanya Goodwin. Win-win solution. She's not here. Go away. Oke. Okay. Oh, ini inventory kotak. Ini siapa ini? Kita nggak bisa duduk apa? Gila bro, gelap banget. Assalamualaikum. Who's there? Miss Goodwin? No, 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 she left next door. Okay, thank you, goodbye. Kita disuruh nyari Miss Goodwin. Miss Goodwin. Nih, kayaknya nih rumahnya nih. Assalamualaikum. I'm looking for Miss Goodwin. Is this the right address? No, get lost. Damn. What the door, man? She left somewhere here. Yes, without a doubt. I got one of these door. Mana ya? Kata gue sih yang tengah ini. Soalnya dia bilang katanya Miss Goodwin-nya itu di next door. Sebenarnya itu dia. Jadi perkiraan gue ini. You must be the right apartment. I told you she's not live here. Madam, I know it's you. Told you please let me in. I'm sorry. Come in please. Kan bener kan tebakan gue? Oke. Ini dia, Miss Goodwin. Madam, I know. I'm so sorry, I have to do this, madam. Can you get me a little more time? I can pay the debt if you give me another week, please. I'm sorry. I hate doing this, but I must seize this property. Ya, yeah, nangis, madam ya. But where would I go? This is all I have. I'm sorry, madam. I'm sorry I should be crying like this. There are just so many memories here. I understand, madam. Oh, ceritanya kita itu yang punya kontrakan gitu. Jadi kita nagih nih. Kayaknya si Miss Goodwin ini belum bayar kontrakan selama 50 tahun. Buset, lama banget 50 tahun. Oh, where are my manners? Would you like to have a cup of tea? I'd rather have a cup of coffee if possible. Oh, of course. Give me a second, young man. Oke. Okay. Ini kita ditawarin kopi dan si karakternya siapa ya? Gue namanya tadi gue baca di deskripsinya. Oh iya, namanya si Price. Mr. Price. Namanya Harga. Harga. Dia ditawarin kopi sama Miss Goodwin and dia mau. Might as well look around while waiting. Okay, Gue bakal look around. Ini rumahnya Miss Goodwin. Mungkin ada sesuatu yang gak, yang aneh gitu maksudnya. Ini apa nih, kursi goyang, bisa di interact. It's rocking chair, very greenest one. Oke, okay. Just do it. It's a wedding photo, Mr. and Miss Goodwin. Atop I believe she or we don't know. Oh, dia janda Miss Goodwinnya. Oh my god, what the hell? Ada darah, bro. Eh, 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 eh. What? Gokil, tiba-tiba darahnya hilang. Tiba-tiba keluar darah. I'm sorry, dear. I'm afraid I've run out of coffee. Can I get you something else instead? No, thank you, madam. Listen, you'll have to move out by the end of the month. Okay. Miss Goodwin-nya disuruh pindah karena dia gak bayar 50 tahun kontrakan, bro. Well, I guess I have only... Aduh, tadi apa? Yes, well, I need to get going, madam. Take care. Wait a second, young man. It's awful dark out there. Take this lantern, I guess I won't be needing anymore. Thank you, madam. Oke. Okay. Gua dikasih lentera buat jalan pulang. Oke. Okay. Aku punya lentera. Oke, okay guys, kita sekarang harus ninggalin Miss Goodwin. Hallway. Cik. Sekarang kita disuruh kemana nih? Ayo, kita harus kemana, Mr. Price? Kemana, Tuan Harga? Nama kamu kok jadi Harga gini sih? Tuan Harga, kita harus kemana, Tuan Harga? Nothing happened. Power seem to be through word. I just want to get away from here. What? What happened? Oh, the door. What the hell? What happened with the door? This is probably a very bad idea. Yeah, bener. Oke, okay, Mr. Harga, lo sebaiknya gak harus ke situ, man. Itu serem. Tiba-tiba pintunya jebol. Oke, kita masuk ke ruangannya. Lu kenapa masuk, Mr. Harga? Ini apa? Nothing interesting here. This train does not auto-save your process. The process visit the save point. Oh, game ini nggak ada auto-save. Jadi kita kalau mau nge-save, kita harus nge-save di save point. Jadi di apa? Lukisan yang gambar A ini. Oke, kita jalan. It's locked. I need a key. Oh, holy shit! What the hell is a blood, man? Holy shit, TV-nya tiba-tiba nyala, bro. Oh shit, there's a note. What comes around, goes around. Holy shit, fuck it. Bisa masuk, bro. Coba gue keluar lagi. Itu gila, creepy banget. Ini orang mati. Holy shit, palanya hilang, bro. Palanya kebelah gitu. Oke, Mr. Harga, ini udah gak bener, bro. Lu harusnya keluar, Tuan Harga. Lu gak usah sok berani gitu, keliling di apartemen begini. Ini serem banget, serius. Oke, gue mau keliling dulu. Ih! What the hell, what's that? The bedroom, man. Oke. Oh, shit, it's freezing here. Gila, kamar mandinya aja dingin banget. There's something in the bathtub. Let's see. It's cool. Apa ini? Oh, ice cup. Kita dapat ice cup. Hold space. Ah. Oke, ini cara nge-select-nya gimana coba? Oh, pakai egg. Oke. Escape. When you have an item active, press will attempt to use that item whenever interacting. Try to use the escape with the bathtub. I won't put back there. Alright. You want to search or examine object and surrounding. Open your inventory and select an empty item slot. Okay. Thanks searching the bathtub again. I need another ice cup. Holy shit, it's a bathtub. Assalamualaikum. Ada orang enggak di sini? Ini apa lukisan? It's empty. Kompor, bro. Itu tembok ngeluarin darah ya? Wait, so creepy, man. Gua nggak tahu ini harus gimana. Oh shit, there's another note. What comes around goes around. Fuck it, maksudnya ini nggak bisa dimatiin lagi. Oh, not a key. Nah, keynya tuh ada di mana? Kita save dulu aja, oke? Okay? Nothing interesting here. Holy shit, holy shit. Ini apartemen udah nggak bener nih. Kita kembali ke Miss Goodwin. Nggak bisa. Oke, kita nggak bisa kemana-mana. Ah, Mr. Price, lu salah, Mr. Price. Lu harusnya nggak nagih utang. Lu harusnya jadi YouTuber aja, bukan penagih utang, bro. Holy shit. Coba kita interact pakai es batu. I don't think he needs ice. Dia udah mati, bro. Better not. It's better not. Oh. Okay, coba kita masuk lagi. Why would I put this ice cap in the drawer? Okay, di sini nggak ada apa-apa masalahnya. Open. Okay, ice cap remove. And now we wait. Kunci. Alright, let's see. And you, nah, benar kan? I knew it. Kita dapat kunci, guys. Kayaknya ini kunci buat ke pintu yang di lock itu. Coba kita masuk. Kita keluar. Kita masuk ke kuncinya. Wih, orangnya hilang. Anjir. Itu orang masih hidup, bro. Itu palanya udah kebelah tadi, tapi orangnya hilang di bangku. Masih hidup. Itu kan dia masuk ke sini. Holy shit. Mr. Price, ini udah gak bener. Lu jangan masuk, oke? Okay? Jangan masuk. Tapi mau gimana lagi, emang jalan ceritanya suruh masuk, ya udah kita masuk, kita save dulu. Oke, okay, save the process. Kita masuk, Mr. Price. Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum. Holy shit. Holy shit. That sound again. Damn. It's empty. Aduh, gila nih, serius, lu mau masuk? Oke, okay, kita masuk. Stock market, economy trading, there's not lots about money. Okay, bukunya semua tentang duit. It's empty. Ini apa? Anjir. There is something here. Finder keepers. Found horror book. Okay, kita nemukan horror book, bro. So many book about money. Itu orang kemana? Coba pertanyaan gue. WTF lah. The bookcase is full of horror books. Let's place this book here. Okay. What's that? Finance book. Okay. Male. Mati lampu, bro. Holy shit. What the hell? What the hell is that, man? Mati lampu. Okay, let's see. Done. Wow, pintunya terbuka. Okay, Mr. Price, kamu siap untuk masuk? Baiklah, kita masuk. Woo. What the hell? Room 3. Ini gelap banget, sumpah. Anjir, oh my god, what the hell is itu apa? Make that Bruton and more. San, good to see you. Good to see you, good to see you. Make that button and more. Holy shit. Ini apa coba? Dia joget-joget belakangnya duit. Lagunya tuh kayak lagu-lagu Rusia Mafia gitu. They had to kick the expert part out. Job well done, son. You pass your first trial. Oh. Happy to hear that, sir. Out of Miss Goodwin, some like a fairness all. Nonsense. There's no injustice in the law. You did the right thing, son. Soon you will be one of us. What? One of us. Make that button more and price. I like the sound of it. Thank you, sirs. Are you ready to make some serious money? I guess I am. You have only two more names to pay for all. The third is the name of the law. The name of law. Okay, law. I will, that's the spirit, son. Off you go now. Ini orang ngapain coba? Creepy anjir. Sumpah ngagetin anjir. Coba kita masuk. I feel both joy and sorrow. Soon I will get my partnership, but at the price of my humanity, will it be worth it? Oke, okay, save point. Kampret, kenapa horror lagi? Tadi udah gak horror. Oke, okay, gue udah nge-save. Ini orang sebenarnya udah mati apa belum sih? Dia palanya udah kebelah loh. No. Ih. Oh, how did it get there? That another note. There's an elephant in the room. I know that. Oh my god. Gajah bro. Oh my god, ada gajah. Itu Miss Goodwin. Shit. Good. Itu ada gajah, anjir, gue dikejar gajah bro. What the hell. Money. Gue dikejar gajah, anjir. Gila, gue hilang. Kemana ini, anjir? Gajahnya masih ngejar. What the? Itu gajah. Holy shit. Oh no. Oh shit, damn. Gue dimakan gajah kayaknya. Apa gue dikawinin sama gajah? Ada telepon. Oh, ternyata mimpi, kampret. Jadi selama ini mimpi. It's morning already. What a day that was. I still feel horrible about Miss Goodwin. Oh well, I need some coffee to wake up. Ini jadi tadi itu mimpi apa-apa? I need coffee first. Oke, kafenya ada di mana? Oke, Tuan Harga, gue tahu itu tadi mimpi buruk. So, lo mau kopi? Kita harus ke Starbucks. Oke, kita beli kopi di Starbucks. Oke, kita save dulu aja. Accept the process. Bisa nonton TV nggak? Coffee first. Oke, dia ngotot, dia mau minta coffee. Oke, ini dia coffee. This is the coffee for you. I need some water. You got a coffee pot. Ya ini di sini. Where's the water? No long anymore. I get to move out from this dump. Ini pintu kemana nih? Kamar mandi, bro. I really need my caffeine. No need to know. I still have little dignity left. Maybe I get some water here. I want coffee. I start raining. Are you kidding me? Hujan, bro. Coba kita keluar lagi. Oh, di luar hujan. Terus gimana nih caranya nih? Gua save lagi. Ini dia udah dapat air apa belum sih? Gua bingung. Need water. Oke. Lupa bladder, I can hold it for day or two. Anjir goblok, ditahan bro. Oke, terus gimana ini caranya? Apa kita harus membuka jendela? Eh, jendelanya dibuka bro. Gak bisa. Kayak kita harus kembali ke kamar deh. Nah, ini dia di tempat bocor kita. Gila. Lu minum kopi pakai air hujan yang bocor dari rumah lu. Oke. Damn. Dia minum kopi dari air bocor. Ayolah kita save dulu. Oke, Mr. Price, Tuan Harga. Silakan kamu bikin kopi. Oke, okay, I watch some telly while the coffee is brewing. Oke, okay, kita suruh nonton TV. Save lagi karena nggak ada auto save. Kita nonton TV. Oh yeah, it's thundering as Sultan rigs it. Itu suara apa anjir? What was that? I think it came from the bedroom. Oke. Okay, ada someone di dalam bedroom. Coba kita masuk. It's nothing here. Must be my imagination. The coffee should be ready now. Okay. What the fuck? Who is that? Ini siapa anjir? Hahaha. You are right there. Oh, silly that day was. Oh, look there. It's our little boy. Oh, ini orang tuanya Mr. Harga. I can see that horn. Hey, son, you don't mind. We took some coffee already. I'll talk is this. No, not at all. Are you right there? You look so cool. Aren't you supposed to be, you know? Dead? So, anjir. Of course, we are dead. Gila, men. Orang tuanya udah mati, tapi dia tiba-tiba ada di rumahnya. What the hell? What silly, but even though we already gone, it don't make you crazy to hear our word of wisdom. Exactly why we are here. So listen to us, son, and let your conscience do the talking. Okay, we had some. We heard about you and me and your father. Are you getting ready, son? It's not too late to make a change. I'm proud of all things I've done, but look. At this current character man, I just want to be successful in my life. You understand, son? But at the expense of the other people. Think about it, son. Better than that. I don't know. Tuh siapa yang ketok-ketok? Kampret. I'm looking for Miss Goodwin. Is the right address? Wah, gila orang tuanya hilang anjir. Shit. Itu dari kamarnya loh. Save dulu dah. Oke. Okay. Kenapa ada Miss Goodwin di darah anjir? Ini netesnya. It's only my man playing trick me. I better get dressed. Miss Goodwin-nya hilang. Dan air bocornya jadi air lagi. Tadi sebelumnya darah, bro. Oke, okay, guys. Ini game-nya cukup bikin gua bingung ini. Seremnya sih kurang serem sih menurut gua. Tapi ya lumayan. Anyway, Mr. Taylor was the next name on my list. He left in the forest as hermit. Okay. He had no debt, but the city want to explore this property. They built highway there. I traveled him so I could see his property. Okay, Miss Goodwin selesai. Sekarang kita ke Mr. Taylor, guys. Mr. Taylor loh. Yaudah guys, sampai di sini dulu videonya. Gue bakal lanjutin lagi kisah Tuan Harga atau kisah Mr. Price di video selanjutnya, oke? Jangan lupa untuk di-share, comment, and subscribe. Dan kalau kalian suka video ini, kalian bisa like video ini, oke? Dan kalau kalian tidak suka, kalian bisa dislike video ini. Sekian dari gue, Yogamer, and salam gamer.